A little Christmas competition is brewing. Dunkin Donuts unveiling its new holiday cups with the word joy, while Starbucks deals with a backlash over its really plain red design. Now, Starbucks has been criticized because in years past, it had various holiday designs on those cups.
Have you seen the grumpy Starbucks cups? That's online. Take a look. Well,